It's me, Aryan, and today we are going to be making one of the things I love to do when I am bored. We are going to be making two paper airplanes, a basic paper airplane, and an X-Wing from Star Wars. So let's start with the basic paper airplane. All you need is paper for this one. It's a pretty quick one and very easy. First,
we line the paper up to the other side.
Then open the piece of paper up,
fold it,
at the end I will be showing you when they're flying, so stay tuned till the end, because it's going to be very exciting.
The other side. Make sure both sides are equal, like that. They're lined up.
Now, we overlap it with this. Now, fold it in, turn it around, fold the side to here, like that. And like that, and you've got your plane, but just to add a little extra to make it fly even further, I'm going to make it some of these sides, like bend it a little, and then now your plane will look like this. I will show you how it flies at the end, and now let's start with the X-Wing. You need one piece of paper for this, and also you'll need a paper clip. Let's get started. Fold the paper like this. And then fold it again, right here. Okay, and then open the flap. Make sure this flap is on the bottom. And then, so guys, this part might be a little tricky. So you get your piece of paper to this side, and then you open your other piece of paper like this. And then you open it like that. Might be a little hard. Make sure it looks like that. And then fold this right in the middle. Make sure some of it has gone down. You have to make sure that happens, or else you're doing it wrong. And now you fold this piece side, and then now you do the same for the other side. You open it up, and then fold it. And now you open it up to the middle, and then fold two on each side. Actually, before you do that, you fold it to the regular side it was on. You fold it like this. Make sure some goes out. And then, now, you do the same with the other side. Pay attention to the aligning for this, and then fold it like that, fold this piece now, and then yeah. both of the pieces like that.
Fold.
Like that. And now to the other side. That. Now fold it to the middle. That. Take it like that.
Fold it. Place down on it. Do the same for the other side. Open it like that. Quickly get your paper clip, open it up, and then
can't really open this up.
So now I've got it on. Try that again. Open these two flaps up like that, and open these two flaps like that, and now you've got it. So guys, this is how it looks like. I'm going to show you right like that. It looks pretty cool, right? It looks exactly like from Star Wars. I'm a personal favorite of Star Wars. And now let's start trying to fly.
So for the fly, I've come outside. I'm gonna start with the basic one first. 3, 2, 1, go. It
looks like it's gone down the stairs. I'm gonna go pick it up. Oh, that's been pretty far. Got to the end of the deck. And now, let's try the X-Wing. And it has gone all the way over there. I'm gonna go fly back. This thing flies really fast.
They don't call it the X-Wing for nothing. It's really fast.
Guys, these are really two cool planes. I had lots of fun making this with you. So, thanks so much for watching. Please subscribe to my channel and like this video. And comment down below if you like this video. Try this at home. See you guys next time. Bye.